Hey y'all, it's Samantha. Welcome back to my channel and happy Friday. And I am doing a BB Craft project share using the fancy border punches that I received last week. And you guys, these border punches cut through paper so smooth and so easy. And so the first border punch that I used has this design here on it. And then the second one has this super cute little design. And so what I have used my border punches for this one, I created a bag topper. And so this is what the bag topper looks like. You can see the border punch here. And then here's what it looks like on the back, not covered up. And again, this border punch was super smooth and super easy to use and sliced right through the paper. I did give it a little bit of more attention by adding this gold foil paper on the back, and it just helps you to see the border better. So that is what I have created using that border punch. And then as far as this one, and I'll show you the design on this one again, I used it to help me create a card. And so once I got my design together for my card and got everything in place, I decided that I would add this super cute little border here, which is layered on gold foil cardstock. Again, just to give it some interest and also to show up the border punch a little better. And this is what it looks like. Turned out super, super cute. I love the dainty little hearts and the little scalloped edge. So yeah, you guys, that is what I have created using these fancy border punches from BB Craft. And thank you so much to BB Craft for reaching out to me and for sending me some of your wonderful products. If you guys are interested in checking out BB Craft, I will put a link to their website in the description box down below. And there will also be links for these two border punches if you guys are interested in purchasing these for yourself. All right, you guys, that's it for this video. I hope everyone has a wonderful rest of your day. Happy crafting, and I will talk to y'all later.